o'clock, welcome to Newsline. I am Jeffrey Owusu. A 30-year-old farmer, Yawo J, has allegedly stabbed his pregnant girlfriend to death at Idiambra in the Ashanti region. The suspect is reported to have killed Ifeanyi Chioma after she reportedly grabbed his penis during a scuffle between the two this morning. The father of the deceased, Akosi Boateng, tells Ramadan News, Yawo J called him on phone to inform him of the act he had committed and bolted afterwards. That was Akosi Boateng, the father of the pregnant woman who was stabbed by her boyfriend at Idiambra in the Ashanti region this morning. That was the breakfast news coming to you live from number 152 Obenesu Close Cantonment, Accra. I am Jeffrey Owusu.